But hello.
I'm getting back to this. I finally got it to work. Me, small brain, had to type code in. Ugh. Apparently when the game was made, not everything was fleshed out, especially for like PC play. Honey, you're such a land seal and I love you. Little dork. I'm back to it. Let's get game started. Oh, shit. I forgot to turn off my... Oh, I thought it crashed and I was about to be so upset. I love you. Okay, so I finally got this bastard to work. Now I just need to... Oh, shit. No! Damn it. Oh, shit. finally fucking die. Snout. No, but hello, welcome to chat. If you were here earlier, I'm sorry. If you weren't, welcome to another stream. Because my game was bugged. Alright, where's Piggy Snoot? I saw a Piggy Snoot. Pretty, but I know the snout's there. There you are. Snout!
Years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
That was close. Let's fucking go! Aw, man, I thought it was going to be more epic of, like, a weird ride.
A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead.
Away. The steps
payday
are steep,
for good workers has been postponed indefinitely.
Where are you?
Is cancelled. A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves. And
let me upgrade my pet. Oh boy. Hello, Mr. iPod. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. Fuck off. Anything else I'm missing down here? Oh, I thought that was one of them. Off.
Flip the lever to cool. Motor to cool. Flip the switch.
Shit. I hear the pigs now. Hold up. No, I said hold up.
Hold up.
Ma'am. My thing's acting up again. Hold up, this is actually pissing me off. Urgh. This is not what I want to do. It. I want to keep playing my game, but it keeps shitting out on me. Trigger block true on release. Trigger block false. Trying to hand the laptop up. No, I'm just gonna have chips because I'm angry. No. No. Oh, I have to be. Are the bolter flies taken care of? Hate them. Motherfucker. Fucking die.
Remember, Alison, don't curse the darkness or the cold when you're in the library at night.
Where? Okay, before I get any further, I need to figure out why my caps lock isn't holding. God damn. Dude, my W key got stuck. Looks like it had a mind of its own.
Steady now. Gather your nerve. Jump to the first vent, then the next, and ride the currents up.
Hear a snout up your peel. Okay. This is really pissing me off. There we go.
A cat has 9 lives, Alice. I hope you have as many.
Thank you for your optimism. I have none. Shit. I feel like that one would be a perfect clip, though. I'm getting that damn tooth. Get over here. Mr. Weenio. Like Spike from hell. Fuck off. God, lag. Lag from hell. Ah, shit. Come from the old Jalis. Thank you. Okay, so there's something over here. Hello, Dormouse.
We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot.
I didn't even think tea could turn into lava. Shit. I wasn't expecting the shut up. Fuck you. Stupid iPods. No! Please tell me they stayed at. Yes. Come chill out, Mouse.
I've got the arms you need. Well, strictly speaking, the haft needs them. Well, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to crush you.
Smash his speakers in. Cool. That was close. Should probably pay attention. The boo, I see you. I said that way too late, but you know what? It counts.
A temporary setback, a minor hindrance, a trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
What are you, a fucking Scooby-Doo villain? Okay, where am I supposed to go? No. No. I have to restart. I got trapped. Motherfucker.
Your cat has 90 times, Alice.
Oh.
I hope you have
it. Okay, I'm starting to find a few problems with this fucking game. Oh, I so wish I... Okay. Mm-hmm. sense with this game. Alright. I'm done for tonight. I got to stream, I fixed the game, but now I'm just like, it's getting late, so I'm probably just too frazzled to even think. Right. Right. I'll be playing tomorrow, hopefully. I might do Cult of the Lambs instead to take a break from this, but honestly, I do want to play more, and now I have to re-beat the whole fucking mouse again. Alright. I'll talk to y'all later. If you enjoyed, leave a follow, and I shall be going. Have a good day/evening. Don't know your time zones, and I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.